Now we are going to see collinearity of three points. If three distinct points are collinear, then we cannot form a triangle because there will be no altitude, that is height. It means the three points lie on the same straight line. Condition for collinearity. If three points are collinear, then the area of triangle ABC equal to 0. So now we are going to see one problem. Exercise 5.1, sum number 4. Find the value of A for which the given points are collinear. The points are 2, 3, 4, 4, 4, A and 6, minus 3. Here given that the three points are collinear. Therefore, area of a triangle is equal to 0. So we have to find area of a triangle. Area of a triangle is equal to half into the first point 2, 3, second point 4, A, third point 6, minus 3. Again we have to write the first point 2, 3 is equal to 0 because the given points are collinear. So half into (2 × a, 2a) plus into minus minus 4 × 3 = 12 plus 6 × 3 = 18 minus 3 × 4 = 12 plus (a × 6, 6a) plus into minus minus 2 × 3 = 6 is equal to 0. Cross multiplying this 2 × 0. Here 2a minus 12 plus 18 is equal to plus 6 minus 12 minus 6, 6 plus 6a. 2a plus 6. So multiply this minus by these two terms. Minus into plus minus 6. Minus into plus minus 6a is equal to 0. Plus 6 minus 6 is 0. So 2a minus 6a is equal to minus 4a. Therefore minus 4a is equal to 0. We have to divide by this minus 4. So a is equal to 0 by minus 4 is equal to 0. 0 by anything is 0. Therefore the value of a is equal to 0.